Fuck, you hit the camera.
And here we go, Minidome Hockey, direct from the Minidome, of course. I am your commentator, Gary Green and Kurt Kielbach. And now, what was his name? Rod takes a shot. Chris Beaudry covers up with Rod's brother closing in. Trevor Teeter takes a shot at Rod. The puck now takes it behind the net, sends it up the right side. Everybody's racing for it. Lilies gets down there, I think, but he is checked. Keith comes out of his net, takes the puck. It is played... Rod is in the open. There is Rod. Oh, and he misses it. Whoa, what a golden opportunity. Chris Beaudry now in goal, flexes his muscles, and he gloves it and puts it behind the net for the buck. The buck up the right side is checked. Lilies goes in there to help out, but Chris Beaudry, or it is shot into the ditch. Rod signals for the pass. Rod's brother puts it out in front, but is checked from behind. Someone is racing up the right side. Someone can't get out of the right side. They fight for it on the right side, and there is Rod's brother shooting for it. Kevin Odie is in front of the net, and Chris Boder, they're all going down. Where's the puck? They can't seem to shovel it underneath each other. Chris Lillies gets down. Wow! What action! Let's see that again! Rod's brother now takes a shot off of Kevin's ankle, bounces out in front. Rob tries to shovel it under Chris's groin. It doesn't get anywhere. They still try to shovel it. There's Chris coming into your picture. Chris Lillies now decides at it. Chris is down, and it's covered up by Chucks.
Oh, nice shot, Brad.
You okay?
Hey, Chris. Let's do the Edson replay on that baby, huh?
Such a ball block, eh?
Oh, nice shot, Brad. Oh, nice shot, Brad. Well, that's cool. Nice ass, Baudry.
Take the camera.
Oh!